class for a group who are based in London. The athletes come over from Kenya, I-10. It's for very, very promising athletes, not the top, but guys who are trying to make a living out of it. They're professional athletes. Running to the Kenyans is like banking is to us over here. Very friendly guys. They're very low-key guys. They're tremendous runners, as you saw today with Boniface's fantastic win in the Edinburgh Broken Sweat.
Yeah, feeling nice.
Yes.
Have you run the marathon before?
Yes,
this is my 30th year.
What, so you've run it every single year?
Every single year, 30 years running, yeah.
All the same course?
No, different causes, but the last few years it's been for Prostate Cancer UK, because my father died of prostate cancer a few years ago, so I'm raising money for that.
How much are you looking to raise?
Well, my target was 300. I'm going to count on Just Giving / Philip Nice.
Yes.
And I've got about £350-400 at the moment.
Yeah, awesome. So you've reached your target?
Reached the target, yeah. I've just got to finish the race now.
Yeah.
With an absolutely massive lead behind him,
giving away to the crowd there. Please give it up for the winner of the 30th Hastings Half Marathon from Kenya. It is Boniface Comgin.
With a time of around 1 hour, 4 minutes, and I think it was about 16 seconds, so fantastic effort. Well done to you, young man.
So the winner today of the men's race from the Run Fast team, all the way from Kenya, is Boniface Comgin. Well done. The winner of the ladies' race, again from Kenya, first visit to Hastings, is Gladys Kwambai. So the winner of the boys' race is Casey Keats. And the winner of the girls' race in the mini run is Sophie Markwick. Well done, Sophie. Past champion in 2010, all the way from Blackburn, is Ben Fish. Third male is Richard Muriti. Well done, Richard. So, in second place with the ladies, Lena Kircher. Thank you very much, all the way from Kenya. The third lady is Maria Heslop. Well done, Maria. The winner of the Sussex Cup and prize money is Jeff Pyre of Hastings AC. For the ladies in the Sussex Awards is Emily Proto. Well done, Emily.
Well, we've witnessed here today in Hastings, the 30th Hastings Half Marathon. In great weather for running, not too bad for marathons either, and a wonderful atmosphere here as Hastings has come alive to everybody. Everyone here seems happy, and I think people have put on a run that you won't find anywhere else in the country. Hastings is unique, it's got heart, it's got something that no other race has got, and I hope everyone's had a great time. Certainly we're pleased to see everyone here at Hastings.